Hi, I'm State Representative Joe Hohenstein. This week, I heard from over 300 SEIU healthcare PA members, the nurses, the technicians, and the healthcare folks who are on the front lines of the COVID-19 crisis about what they need. One of the most important stories that I heard was that there are literally times and places where equipment is getting rationed. We're even having situations where the nurses and technicians who are having direct patient contact are being given substandard equipment or no equipment at all. That's why we need a healthcare heroes legislative package in Washington and in Harrisburg. And I'm a proud co-sponsor of a paid sick leave bill in Harrisburg as well. We also need to push President Trump to make sure that we have domestic production of N95 masks and other PPE so that we have enough to make sure that the healthcare workers on the front lines are getting what they need.